Quite run down in places.
Estamos en la...